you denounce Sadat's recent measures, which he took against both his left and right opposition, as being dictatorial. Do you feel that this clamping down on the opposition may herald an attempt on the part of Mr. Sadat to reach a separate peace accord with Egypt, with Israel?
Well, I think it might make it easier for him, because once an absolute ruler can do whatever he wishes and nobody could raise a hand or raise a voice criticizing, so he can easily do what he likes or what he thinks is right. He might think that what he is doing is right, but this is not this is not the aim, this is not the final thing. What is right is what is the majority of the people think is right. And when I say the majority of the people with free will and with free access to speak and to criticize whatever they wish to say and whatever they wish to do. This is what I mean by free will.